Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could... I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. That's fucked up.
Spinny Picante. Satan. Something. God.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Kills blood. Come on, the storms around you. Maybe.
for the word.
What's that?
Oh, we're gonna have to.
Daddy. Daddy, help us. Fire.
Like her. It's like her.
Why am I
hypnotized?
Why must we do this terrible? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said on the books. I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
But...
Like a rebellious angel from the sky. God, I ask you, who is this outside? This dream. Listen to me. Please, we crashed. Gotcha. Reveal your tongue. Say it without a bit. God's truth is here now. Come to reckon. God, I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth.
Give me a
pray with me, children.
Children.
Give me your voice. God, my hope.
No.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Claire. We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Then, Jonas, I have to agree if I know.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her bed. I performed examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
true.
Insane.
The ben, devil
please, Blake,
the
I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Oh,
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be
gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers! Get off me!
No.
Leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Watched my father fuck your god to death.
Wait! What?
Man, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't! No! No! For fuck's sake!
Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn, the mother, is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. Here, I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe. Sorry. Your daughter.
She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Ooh. Whoa, whoa, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down to Ruth's cellar, I'll bet down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. He just relaxes here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
Again, Papa's gospel. I got bet him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
Your daughter. You send sense to deny.
Wait! Please just let me talk to now.
No. The outsider is.
No!
His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both lost.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God don't hear death. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Lock your door.
shall be ripped up. Shall be ripped up.
Family. Even the devil must love his father.
Please, please, beg him for mercy.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
creatures.
Remember how Mama used to call you the little lamb? And I know you can hear me. I can hear you sometimes. You tell God I never heard you too bad.
What was that? church? No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple. Has to be the chapel.
And bring to the chapel. We will root out the outsider whore who's brought this darkness to our good. We must make ready for righteous violence in the name of the Lord. Pray and hope.
Thank you.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. Fucking thing doesn't run on prayers. That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. That fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Cannot be hid from the split eye. There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is the place of the breaking forth of death, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great and not is the prophet, and not will reign from the power of the rain. Not will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. And glory of revelation. Rejoice. Bound up in all death to God come to you. There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. And this Arbor is a place of breaking forth of death.
children of hell, but also...
But...
is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth sins of thine are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all. We are in the sorrow of the prevailing. And then Abba is a great, great important thing. The children of God, but also
I have my salvation with our salvation. And Jesus, hear my prayer.
Hey! Shit! We've been for him 7 days!